Okay, there's one. There's no more. Ah! No! I'm so close. Hey everybody, Essie here, and welcome back to the channel where today we are doing our first gaming video. If you haven't seen my first video of 5 tips on how to start your story, you can go ahead and check it out in the description below or at the end of this video. Welcome back, and thank you for watching another video from me. As you know, I'm only starting this channel, so I don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm learning. So today we are going to be playing a game instead of giving writing advice. So welcome to my Roblox profile. This is my username, just in case you want to search me up. Got my Facebook page and my YouTube right here. And don't worry, that's not my actual personal Facebook. That's a Facebook page that I created. It's separate. Remember to follow me on Wattpad at Electra Whitaker. I might change the name soon enough, but for now I'll just leave it there. And there are all my books, all my novels, everything that I write. Kind of cringy, but good enough. Don't worry. I know Wattpad is Wattpad, but I got some good content. I hope. So let's get into the game. Today we are playing Flee the Facility. So I'm playing on a new account because I want to start fresh. So let's play Flee the Facility, which is a great game. If you haven't played it, you need to play it. It's very exciting. Okay, so there appears to be a game going on right now. Let's go ahead and spectate, shall we? So for those of you who don't know, this is the Beast. They are in charge of knocking people out and taking them into freezing pods, just like that one. And they're camping. I hate campers. Why do people camp? When I'm the Beast, I always leave them and I go to find someone else. That's probably why I suck, but still. This is not fair. Oh no. What are you doing? What? You walk right towards her. What is wrong with you? Girl, what is wrong with you? And now they've lost. Well, you're a camper. You're the worst. Oh, I hope she's not the Beast again. I hope I'm not the Beast either, because I hate being the Beast. I'd rather be a survivor. It's more exciting that way. And also, as the Beast, you don't have the cool music, because you have to hear where everybody's going. Oh, come on, you guys. Not that one. Not that one. Come on, that one's boring. Like, it's creepy, but it's boring. Like, I like Airport. It's an easy map, but the library is something I don't know yet, so I kind of want to learn the map. Okay, here we go. Where are we going to be? Yes, Survivor. And we're in the library. Yes! And there's a computer right in front of me. Okay, get out of the way, dialogue box. I don't need you. Let's go. I chose this hair because it's the only blonde hair they have for free. Because I have no Robux, and I'm not going to pay for Robux. Thank you very much. Okay, nobody cares if they want to block fishing. What was that? Oh my god. Oh my god, they're right there. Shh. Go. Nope. Did they leave? No, I'm scared. Is it because I said I didn't care if you went to Blocks Fish? I'm sorry. Okay. Let's go. I'm almost done with this one. I'm almost done with this one. I'm almost done with this one. Okay, so basically the whole purpose, for those of you who don't know, that means somebody messed up, by the way. So the whole purpose of the game is that you're in a map. You have to find computers. Like up here says computers left, 3. You have to hack them. It's faster if you have somebody else doing it with you. And you have to open the exits, which is this one, and flee the facility. And the Beast has to catch us before we do. Okay. This is the Oh, there's a vent here. I didn't expect that. Okay. That's new. Why is there a, I guess for a quick Oh, it's for a quick escape. That makes sense. Did somebody just leave? Are you... You see, this is what I hate about this game. People just leave. Especially when the Beast leaves, it's just super annoying. Ooh. Let me close the door. Yeah, opening the doors takes a lot of time, especially for the beast, because the beast cannot crawl through vents. So make sure you close the door behind you every time. That way the beast doesn't get in so quickly. That's why, as the beast, I leave doors open. So if somebody closed them, I know they've been through there. But that doesn't really help anyway. The beast freaking left. Why? If you're not going to play the game, then don't play at all. I only got 3 credits. Like, this map, I really know. That's why I tend to get a little bit bored playing this one. They should make a school map. And they should also have a hospital, because they already have an abandoned airport. So might as well have an abandoned school and hospital. Or maybe a different office building. Alright, come on, computer, let's go. Like, I was about to say I want some help, but judging how much that person has messed up, I don't think I do. We have a full house, I just realized. 4 players and a beast. It's maximum 5. Okay, let's go. I'm listening for the heartbeat. I don't like to go through doors, but I eventually have to. Like, okay, there's gotta be a computer up here. On the other side. Then again, this is where the beast always comes in. Oh, that's not good. Yep, that's not good. Nope. No. Not this guy. No. Get up. Come on. Go. Jump. Oh, scared me. Oh, no. Get away from me. I'm warning you. Come on. Get up. Get up. Get in there. Get in here. Come on. Get up. No. Hide. No. Yes. Let's go. Oh, it scared me so bad. Let's go. Oh, and there's gotta be one in here. Yes. I swear, every time someone gets captured, I always feel compelled to help them, and then I get myself. You see what I mean? I was just saying that. I'm gonna finish hacking this one first because there are two other players. Hopefully, they'll go and get her and. Or him. Was it her? I didn't see the name. I didn't notice the name. I think it was Sophia. Okay, they got her. I always feel compelled to help someone, and I have to train myself not to. Unless I'm the only one left. And they're my only hope, you know? And that beast better not be a camper. I think that just answered my question. Okay, that's hacked. I hate when they camp. Why do they camp? Oh, come on. There's no computer in here. And now she. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. I'm sorry. I want to help them, but I hate campers. Seriously, it's not fun if the beast is just lingering over there, not letting you play. It's not fair. Oh, wait a second. Is this the last computer? Wait, let me get through the other side. What? Oh, wait. Oh, it's already hacked. Shoot, then where is the last computer? Shoot. Wait, she isn't losing health. You're not losing health. Whoever's captured is not losing health. That's weird. Weird, but a good glitch. Because this guy's obviously trying to get her back. You see what I mean? You see what I mean about campers? You're the worst. You deserve to be. Oh, no. Now she's losing health. Okay, I need to get back here. Or maybe not. No, she's chasing me. Okay, this is a bad idea. There's a freezing pod right here. Okay, somebody got them. But the other guy's about to get captured, so. That was close. Okay, there's one. There's no more. Ah! No, I'm so close. Let's go. Another vent. Let's go. Oh no. I made a mistake. Okay, she's gonna go to the door. So I'm gonna go out through the vent. I'm gonna go through the other one, and I got stuck on the wall, and then she's gonna go over there, isn't she? Oh, there's somebody else in here. Oh God. If she comes over here, I'm going. I want to go back to get the others though. Oh, come on. Now she's gonna be camping and it's gonna screw it up for all of us. Is that it? No, that's not. Okay, they got him. Her. Whoever it is. Let's go! Yes, all three of them, let's go! I guess we're leaving, right? Okay, let's go. Okay. All here, let's go. Bye, camper. In your face! Okay, GG, that was great. Let's go for the library. Come on, you guys, let's go for the library. Please. No, not that one. Guys, no. Yes. Oh, that's right. I can't nod, can I? No. But I'm still gonna nod. Yes. Oh, come on, Homestead! Guys, that map is boring. And I swear, if I'm the beast, I'm going to blow. I hate being the beast. And everybody knows that. Are you serious? I hate being the beast. Didn't I just say that? Ugh. Oh, great. Somebody spawned right next to me. Yay. It's super easy. Super fun. I want to get the camper. I want to get the camper back for revenge. That sucks that she got me to spawn right next to her. That's just like the worst. Because that's happened to me before, but I always got away quickly. We lost her anyway. Yeah, there she is. There's a computer on the roof? I didn't know computers could spawn on the roof. Sorry, girl, you got unlucky. Or not. I just lost you. Yep, I just lost you. Well, great. Well, the point is, I hate being the beast, especially on this map, because you get stuck on the windows, you get stuck on the branches, you get stuck on everything. And I don't camp. I make it hard for myself that way, but it's more fair to everybody. Come on, make up your mind. I hate when they do, like, when they come out of the vent and I come out of the door and we just play like this little chasing game. It's really annoying, so I let them go because it's not fun. You see what I mean? The stupid windows! Okay, so there's a computer being messed up there. Oh, I hate this map. It is the worst map in history. I don't know why everybody likes it. Sure has a nice design and stuff. I guess for Survivor, it's more or less okay, but it's just not as fun. Is there somebody in here? No. Are they on the roof? I think they're on the roof. Oh my god, he's right there. She, whoever it is right there. But are they still on the roof? Did I just... And they only have one computer left. You see what I mean? I hate being the beast because I am not good at it in the least. And that rhyme was not on purpose. No pun intended. Ah! Hello! I haven't captured anybody this whole game. I want to find a camper. Get her back. You know, I'm going to camp next to her and see how she feels being camped. I usually don't camp. But if I find her... If I find her, she's gonna get camped. Where'd it go? Ah! 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 Give me the... Oh, you little... You see? There's your tip, guys. Always use a door. Is it going to the cabinet? No. Window. And I hate these windows. And I hate these logs. And I hate everything about this map. I can hear them. I can hear them to my left. The footsteps. Oh! You see what I mean? The camper! I found- Oh no, that's not the camper. Well, she was outside. I'm gonna use Q. Q! Oh no, I just wasted my superpower. Okay, camper, you're gonna get yours. And that's not how I wanted to, and I wanted to knock her out. Let's go. Oh. Why do I keep on getting stuck on things? Yes! Okay, camper, time to get the taste of your medicine. I'm just gonna scare this guy. You see what I mean? About the stupid windows? I swear, she wakes up. Okay. I don't know where normally do this, but I'm doing it. Why? Because you can't. You can't.
A few moments later.
And then after I get somebody else, I'll just, you know. Oh my God! Thank God! I am the worst beast! I am the worst beast, I'm the worst camper, I'm the worst everything. That's just depressing. That was pathetic what just happened. Like literally. I literally looked away for 1 second and she was gone. That was the worst thing. I'm the worst. I'm not gonna camp you because you weren't a camper! I did not mean to knock her out. I literally just did that because I got scared. I thought I knocked him out. Never mind. Did somebody. Wait, how did. Did she wake up? Stupid cord detached, didn't it? Okay, I'm gonna get you instead because you're the camper. Get rid. I'm gonna get you instead because. Alright, this time I'm gonna be vigilant. This time I'm gonna look right at her. This time I'm gonna look right at her because that was pathetic what just happened. Oh my God. I think they're gonna notice. Like, I didn't camp that other girl, but I did camp her! Ah! I'm only going after her. Like, I know this is a little mean, and I'm sorry, but I just hate campers. Because there are so many times where I lost a game that were, like, really close to winning because of campers. So, you know, I just want her to know how unfair it is to camp by someone and how you should let people play. All right, this time I'm not gonna be mean. This time I'll just leave her here. Wasn't camping. I wasn't camping. I swear. I always click on him and I never get to knock him out. And she's gone. Why is it that her cord always detaches? Oh, he closed the door. That's one way to rescue someone. She's gonna wake up. She's gonna wake up. She woke up. I told you. I hate being the beast. Okay, somebody escaped. I'm gonna lose anyway, so I don't care anymore. And I got stuck in the log. It's more exciting for them because they get the music. Dun, 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 da-da, da-da. Okay, I lost. I was waiting for this game to end. I just wanted it to end. I didn't want to quit because you know how bad that looks, you know? Okay, I didn't get any friends from that. Okay, so that is the end of this episode. First gaming episode of Roblox Fleet Facility. If you haven't played it, I suggest you do. You better go ahead and check it out. So, I will put a link to my Wattpad in the description below and at the end of this video so you can read my novels and short stories, even though they're kind of. They're okay. They're not horrible, but they're okay. But I promise you that they're not the typical Wattpad story. I promise. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. Please remember to leave a like, comment some comments and advice, and subscribe to my channel. And check out my Facebook page and my fandom page, which is linked in Wattpad and in the description below. I will see you guys next time. Bye!